cool stuff from Italo.
So here's Mitchie Brusco, right? Now, he's trying to get this thing lined up. He's in ninth place. He's trying to land this run. He got very close.
He got close.
It's the quarter that's giving him trouble right now, Bob.
Very technical. Very tough to land. Shaky off the land. He's going for a kickflip back with 80. Landing every time. Showing how consistent. Spinning really good. This might be it.
Yes!
Oh, my gosh. Mitchie Brusco. Mitchie Brusco with a 1080.
Great Owens Raven.
He did a 1080. He cannot believe it. Yes, he's done it before, but to put it down in competition.
A 1080 at the X Games.
Yeah, Mitchie.
Mitchie Brusco, welcome to the history books.
That was insane. I don't know what will happen here. That's awesome. That's a different approach, and it paid off for Mitchie. Look at this, kickflip backside 180 landing every time to get a 1080 attempt. Perfect, solid, squared up, and he's like, you know what? Your five grab popped very solid there on the takeoff. Kept going. It seemed like he was spinning slow, but he kept going.
Whoa.
He,
Mitchie Brusco.
He kept believing just that body awareness and very higher landing, and we just saw a 1080 by Mitchie Brusco in Big Air 2018.
This event always pushes the boundaries of progression in skateboarding.
Incredible.
Mitchie Brusco, a 92!
Mitchie
taking over the top spot!